Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can find. There's a relic in there, but how do I get it? There's a key module in there, too. A locked door. Looks like it needs a key module. I feel this frost down to my bones. Well, there goes my easy way up. I might get to the ledge above now. Great. That could help. Worked. I think I can open this door. Me. Another relic. Guess I'll hold on to it for now. Might find a use for it later.
there. Over here. You're the champion come from out east. I've heard of your deeds in battle. My people owe you a debt. So I'll share what I know of this land. There's much I see and hear that might help you in your travels. For example, rebels set up a large camp southwest of here some time ago. For a while, you could feel the ground shake from some kind of blasting they were doing there. But now it's gone quiet. I don't know which is worse.
Well, be careful then. Maybe I should take a look if I'm in the area, see what they're up to. fresh of air. Shooting off its antlers will stop it from gouging me. Here they come! Thank you. stand scraping at my armor.
Thank you.
getting close to Aether's location. Guy said it would be in some kind of physical processor. Tanakh's warriors everywhere.
The other soldiers are saying she will strike hard and soon.
Then we will resist. As we must. Regala's forces may seem strong now, but.
Her machines took out my entire squad.
Remember the visions. The old ones didn't choose their fight, but still, they stood firm. They didn't falter. And neither will we. Blood of the Ten. You've come to us.
You know who I am?
Oh, the warrior with hair like wildfire who defeated Regala's champion at Baron Light. Yes, you are known to us. I am Dekka, chaplain of the Lolan clan. You've come to speak with Chief Hikaru.
Not quite. There's something I need here.
Anything you need, the chief will provide. Come.
Is that one of the visions you were talking about?
Yes. The records of the Ten. I can show you them, if you like. On the way to the chief.
These visions. You said they're the records of the Ten. Who are they?
Old ones, who fought a heroic battle against machines on this very soil long ago. Their deeds are honored in the visions. At least what remains of them. To be remembered and exalted.
There used to be more of these visions?
Many more. Once this place was filled with light and sound. But over the years, they've fallen into darkness, one by one. That is why chaplains are so important to the tribe. We remember all we can of the visions. Etched in our flesh. Passed down by word of mouth from generation to generation. One day the whole grove may go dark. But chaplains who come after me will keep the memories alive.
Why does Hikaru want to see me?
We are at war with Regala. And you've already shown that you can stand against her.
I'm not here to fight a war for you.
Not for us. With us. But I won't try to persuade you. That is for the chief. He can be very convincing.
What does it mean to be a chaplain here?
We who outlast our youth study the visions and share their wisdom with our young.
What kind of wisdom?
How to be a true warrior. To fight with bravery and unflinching honor. And to know when to call for peace. You can see for yourself when we go inside.
All right, let's go see Chief Akaro.
He's in his throne room at the far end of the grove. Come, be welcome among the records of the Ten.
It's glitched. Incomplete.
Their full truths are lost to us. It's a chaplain's duty to make sense of these visions as best we can. Ten were dedicated soldiers, working together as a squad and sharing in their duty. And when the time came for battle, they took to the skies and leaped to glory. All Tanakh seek to follow their example. Before the chief, it was one of the few things the clans had in common.
Soldiers in a jungle. Those were the Ten?
Yes. They knew how to use the jungle's depths to distract the enemy until the perfect moment to strike. Generations ago, my clan, the Lowland, looked to this one for inspiration as they claimed the jungle to the southwest.
trap, clear enemies.
Since bleeding Mark. Well met, Aloy. I was hoping we'd run into each other again after the flood and bleeding Mark.
Natika. So you did it. You're part of the Chief's Guard now.
It wasn't an easy choice, but yes. After you left, we laid Kentok to rest and I thought about what he said. He served his clan, his tribe, as best as he could. I have to do the same.
I'm sure he'd be proud.
And he'd reprimand me for allowing myself to be distracted.
Can't have that.
Thank you again, Aloy. Strike true as the Ten.
That ancient device plays the audio from flight recorders.
During their war, the Ten climbed sheer rock, braving blinding snow and wind. They stopped at nothing to protect their own.
You make them sound invincible.
They weren't. But the visions tell us of their courage and strength. Something our soldiers aspire to. The Sky Clan admires this one above all the rest. They make their home in the mountains northwest of here.
What's this one about?
The Ten waged war against their enemy in the desert heat, a land too harsh for any to survive. But against all odds, they prevailed. So the Desert Clan does the same. We must have passed through their territory on the way here. Take that as a compliment.
Hey, Outlander. It said that relic you wear can hear the voices of the old ones. Is this true?
You have an old world recording?
This box was speaking with voices of the old ones. But now there's noise over them.
Let me take a look. Where did you find this?
We took it from an Asaram Delver. She was trying to steal it, and other artifacts from Tanakh territory. The others were going to bury it in the sand with her. But then I heard the voices.
Well, the data here is badly corrupted, but...
Delta Juliet 9, you are weapons free and clear to engage the swarm. Good hunting.
Copy that. We'll buy Zero Dawn the time you need. Delta Juliet 9 out.
The voices of warriors from the past. And that Asaram wanted to sell them for shards. The bravery of the Ten should be remembered.
I'm not sure what you mean by the Ten. These voices came from the final battle of the Old Ones.
Another battle? I could learn more about it if I could find the other boxes. That Delver did say there might be more recordings to be found in the wreckage of ancient flying machines. She claimed she had a way to locate them.
Yeah. The box with the voice data on it is emitting a locator signal. I could use it to find the others.
If you do then, bring them back here. I will see to it that they're treated with proper respect. Whatever sacrifices were made by these ancient soldiers, we will honor them.
Do you get many Asaram Delvers in Tanakh's territory?
Fewer every time we catch them, but those thieving rats would do anything for the shards. There'll always be some who'll risk coming here.
And what do you do with the ones you catch?
Delvers spend their lives in the dust. So we bury them in it. Alive.
Why do you want these recordings?
Every battle teaches its soldiers. We should learn those lessons, and honor those who fell. That is our way.
I've already found a recording.
I'll take any you find. Let me give you something for it. These voices will be kept here. They will be remembered.
If I find more of those recordings, I'll bring them back to you.
Join us, Ten.
My focus can detect beacons from those recording devices. Should help me to find any others that are still out there.
The chief is inside. Are you ready to see him?
I'm ready.
Good. Come.
what's underneath the throne.
I will see you soon, Outlander.
The Savior of Meridian. I am told you held back Regala's forces outside Baron Light. And defeated her champion, Grutta, in single combat. Impressive.
I met Fashav there, too. He said you were a great warrior. And a man of honor.
His death is a painful loss among many. We will not soon recover from the massacre of our marshals. But if you are here to pledge your service, that could help considerably.
I am not here to fight for you. I need something in that basement. Something that will save many lives, yours included. It's not something you can see, but it is there.
I have seen it. You have named your price. Now I name mine. With my marshals dead, I need your spear. Help me defeat my enemies, and I will grant you access to the chamber below.
I don't have a price. I am not a hired killer. I'm here to save lives, more than you can count.
I count the corpses of marshals slain. I count hundreds more to knock them, whose lives hang in the balance. I will fight for them. I will kill anyone who threatens the peace, and you will too, if you want me to open the door to the chamber below.
Okay. So by that logic, what's stopping me from killing you right now, and taking what I need to save everyone?
You could try. You might even succeed. Either way, you must fight. My way might hold off Regala and the slaughter she craves.
Fine. What do you need?
I need more marshals to keep the tribe together. Such warriors can only be promoted at a trial by combat called the Cool Route. I've sent out a call for the competition. But since Regala seeks to undermine me, she is certain to attack it. She'll want to kill me in front of the assembled clans.
So what, you want me to be your bodyguard?
No. To defend the Cool Route. But there is more. Knowing Regala will attack, one of the clans have balked at sending their contestants. You must go north and force Tikote, the commander of the Sky Clan, to submit and send his best.
Force him to submit?
Do whatever is necessary. I can't hold the Cool Route with two of the three clans in attendance. Marshal Katala will assist you. He was maimed at Baron Light, but he can still be of use. I sent him ahead to the northern village of Stone Crest. Meet him there, and he will guide you to the Sky Clan stronghold. If you have any questions about your mission, now is the time.
Why won't the Sky Clan send contestants to the Cool Route?
Of the three clans, they have the most defensible base, protected by a mighty wall called the Bulwark. Their commander believes he can wait out the war between Regala's forces and my own, safe behind his barrier.
Staying strong while you and Regala weaken each other.
You think like a seasoned marshal. Good.
Why send me to deal with the Sky Clan?
All Tanath respect strength, and you drove Regala back at Baron Light.
That and most of your marshals are dead?
Correct.
What about Katalo? Can't he do it by himself?
He is maimed. They will no longer respect him.
That hardly seems fair.
What is fair about losing an arm? Whether they respect him or not, Katalo still has worth. He knows the Sky Clan. He was raised in their base. He will guide you well.
What exactly is the Cool Route?
Where once the clans fought each other, now we fight as one against the machines. That is my law made manifest in the Cool Root. Each clan must send contestants whenever I call for the ritual. These contestants face trial by combat against machines in an arena just beyond these walls. Those who distinguish themselves become marshals who bind the tribe together as peacekeepers.
You called them peacekeepers, but the marshals I met at the embassy were warriors.
Warriors, yes, but more. They renounce the clan that birthed them and pledge themselves to order and peace. They enforce my law. They settle disputes and stand for Tanakh in parley with other tribes. Without them, I cannot rule. Which is why you must ensure the next Cool Root takes place.
Fashav called Regala your greatest mistake. Why?
That is not your concern.
Really? I fought against her forces at Baron Light, and I don't even know what her problem is.
She was the deadliest of my marshals, the point of my spear.
So what happened?
Above all, Regala despises the Karja who burned her younger brothers alive. After we turned back the Red Raids and tore down the battlements of Baron Light, she hoped to chase them all the way to Meridian. She could not see the cost of such a war, nor the benefits of peace after the Mad Sun King fell. When I accepted Avad's entreaties, she went mad, called me traitor, challenged me before the marshals.
What did you do when Regala challenged you?
If you were Tanakh, you would know that such a challenge cannot be refused. It was not easy to subdue her. I bear 7 scars from that fight. The other marshals wanted me to execute her on the spot, but I found I could not sever the bond between us. Her loyalty had been as boundless as her rage, so I spared her. Rather than mercy, she took it as a humiliation, one she will never be free from.
So Regala wants you dead.
She does. But that will not be enough. She won't rest until all 3 clans fall in behind her as she marches on Meridian. Who knows? With machines under her control, perhaps she can raise it to the ground.
It's been tried before.
So I hear.
I'm sorry about Fashav. He seemed like a good man.
More than a man. A bridge between Tanakh and Karja. No outlander ever earned our respect as he did. I had hoped he would be my voice in Meridian. That peace with the Karja might become something more.
An alliance?
An exchange. The Karja have much we lack. Our deeds are written in ink upon our bodies. Our memories die with our flesh. But the Karja never forget. Their deeds are written in book and scroll.
You wanted to learn from them?
As I learned from Fashav. He will be missed.
You said you saw what's in the basement?
I did. On the day of my greatest victory.
What do you mean?
For 12 generations, the 3 clans battled for control of this hallowed ground. Only I achieved it. I fought for years, killed whoever stood in my way. When I had finally slain all rivals, I stood alone in the grove. Victory was mine to savor, or so I thought. Thunder roared from the east, and a bolt of blue struck this place. That chamber.
Gaia dies, and Aether arrives.
All around me, the visions of the grove grew louder and brighter, and suddenly a new one appeared before me. The old one spoke, and what they said changed everything.
What did the old one say to you in this new vision?
The one called Faraday foretold the growing danger of the machines, and said we must unify to stop them. She called for marshals to enforce the peace. Then the vision faded, never to be seen again. I marked the spot where it shone with my spear, and I took Faraday's words to heart. Renounced war between the clans, trained warriors to fight machines, ordained marshals through the Kul route. Since then, the tribe has been at peace, until Regala attacked at Baron Light.
And the chamber beneath the throne. You went in after the vision?
I did. Inside is an ancient device. It hums with power. You will see it for yourself after the Kul route. This I swear.
I'll do what you want, and go north to deal with Dakota. But you'd better not forget about our deal.
You will have what was promised, if you succeed. Speak to Deka on your way out. She will arm you for the road ahead.
The arena is closed. Turn back.
Best move up. Marshal Patalo is waiting.
Hikaru said you have something for me?
A weapon to aid your mission. You'll need it for the long road to Stonecrest. Many machines prowl along the way, and our scouts have sighted Regala's rebels in the area.
Machines and rebels. Nothing I haven't faced before.
Indeed. Head north towards the foothills. Ascend its slopes until your legs burn and the chill air catches in your chest. Then you'll know you're in the Sky Clan's domain. Strike true as the ten, Aloy.
If I'm gonna get Aether, guess I'll have to play along with Hikaru. I better meet up with Marshal Catalo at Stonecrest. I'll be faster if I ride a machine. use here. Images of the old one. Looks like a plane and some kind of metal structure. I lost the vista point image. Gotta stay in the right area and try again. I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken. Okay, got the image back. I can look for the plane, a little structure of some kind. I think I'm out of range at the vista point. Gotta try again. Okay, got the image back. I can make out a plane, a metal structure of some kind. Somewhere in the nearby hills. Try at least.
That did it. Machine can tough out the cold. Frost won't help. Cold. Should be getting close to stone crust.
Outlander. I offer you an honorable trade. May your
properly rule.
Yeah! See my stash later.
Yeah.
Outlander, will you trade with my stock? You know my stock? Return when you need it.
We don't have to worry about running out.
Thank you.
don't see too many Outlanders here.
This must be Stonecrest. Catullo should be waiting for me. But maybe I should look around first.
You look like someone who'd rise to the challenge of the melee pits.
So the machine's the rebel. How did they do it?
If you think you've got what it takes to beat me at strike, step right up. I'm ready for a game if you are. Board set. Your turn. What to do now? You're up. My turn. All yours. The board you go. I had that piece right where I wanted it. That was unexpected. One down. Your move. What will I do? Go ahead. What will I do? All yours. Go ahead. My turn. You're up. What to do now? Your turn. I'm up. Your move. What will I do? All yours. Another piece off the board. You hit a weak spot. Well done. I'm up. Guess we're putting that piece away. Well, that was an honorable win if there ever was one. Well done. May the best player win. My turn. Your move. Your turn. What to do now? Go ahead. What to do now? You're up. My turn. Go ahead. What will I do? Your move. You're up. All yours. So that's your strategy. My turn. That machine's done. What will I do? That machine's done. Only one machine left. Still think you can win? Like I lose. Enjoy your well-earned victory. Let's begin. What to do now? Your move. All yours. I'll have to switch tactics now. All right, I'm up. Another piece off the board. Go ahead. And off the board you go. My turn. Your turn. I'll admit it. You know what you're doing. Guess we're putting that piece away. You're up. You beat me. On all my boards, in fact. You should have this then. Come back soon. Who wants to play some Machine Strike?
Snow's melting on my clothes. Great.
Now that was impressive.
Hey. Stranger, are you looking to trade?
You could make a purchase.
Really?
Is that
there's
the champion
you want?
The East guy see the machine to
then I've come to you know where I am. This writing. There's Catalo. What's he looking at?
I don't fight, soldier. I just want to talk. What you've done for my people is known throughout the clan lands, Easterner. I'd like to help you if I can, lending you my eyes and ears. Nothing happens in this area without me knowing about it. In fact, I should tell you. The further west you go, the deadlier machines become. If you're smart, you'll stop by our hunting grounds south of here. Get some training in before you face a real fight.
Thanks for the advice. I'll stop by if I'm in the area.
This valley is infested with Regala's rebels. The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts, especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Dakota, for all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. What is this place?
Stonecrest was built as an outpost, back when the clans were still at war. Its purpose was to guard the entrance to the valley, as well as keep watch on what happens below. And for now, that means keeping watch on Regala's forces. I wish we had enough soldiers to do more than just look on.
For all the good it'll do? What's that supposed to mean?
The bulwark has stood unyielding since the birth of our clan. Behind it, Tecote believes himself to be invulnerable. If he insists on defying Hikaru's orders, an outlander? And a maimed marshal? I'm gonna change his mind.
Your chief seems to think differently.
And that is the only reason I am still standing here, talking to you.
What makes you so sure Takote won't listen to us?
A snake safe in its lair hears nothing but its own rattle.
Come on, is that all you've got for me? Hikaru said you were from the Sky Clan before becoming a Marshal. I need to know what you know.
Takote is a petty, vindictive schemer. If he had any guts, he would have gone after Hikaru long ago. But instead, he covets the chiefdom from behind the bulwark, biding his time, hoping that his foes will weaken one another. Is that enough for you?
For now. Why do you think Regala's forces are driving machines through the valley?
We've heard similar reports from across the clan lands. The rebels are gathering machines from the wilds, but whatever control they have over them doesn't seem to last. So they herd them into camps. Something else happens there. Something that makes their control permanent.
An override with two phases.
Don't know about that. But it gets worse. We've heard rumors that the rebels are scouting larger machines. I don't know what kind.
Let's hope they don't learn how to override them, too. What makes the bulwark so impenetrable?
It's made of massive boulders, impervious to any frontal assault. No army or machine has ever penetrated it. I am the only thing that can get you inside. If we're done talking, that is.
You were at the embassy.
I was.
I'm sorry about the other marshals.
Their deaths will not go unpunished.
You're still healing.
I will never heal. But that won't stop me from cracking any skulls that need it.
Good thing you're on my side, then. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regala's troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with.
Get your duty later.
On me.
How would you convince Takote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. What good is anyone who lacks that?
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
When you left the Grove, how did you know I'd agree to help Hikaru?
When the chief wants to persuade someone, he succeeds. Rebels ahead. Hacking away at that machine. Gut them. Or sneak around. I will follow.
fist and a bite. Stiff drink wouldn't hurt either.
Finish that wretch.
Halt, Outlander! I have her!
They're exposed!
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels. In the clearing. Take the lead.
Anything to report?
Could use some grub. Like some of that cooking from salt pie.
Jumping at shadows. Search, but don't take them on alone. I didn't see anything.
Go!
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined.
Okay, well, maybe we can change his mind.
I'd sooner move mountains. Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain.
Where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Is that Cotalo? What's he doing with an outlander?
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now, I prefer shunned. We're here for Takote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kul Root. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
The world always seems quieter when it snows.
Is there no one here bold enough to play a game of strike against me?
Nothing.
Where's you playing?
Respect?
Let's get this game going. Make your move. Let's see. Go right ahead. Gotta think about this. Ford is yours. Time to make my move. Your move. One down. Aha! You're up. Machine armor is always a good thing to have in this game. I think my next move should be... Can't believe I actually pulled that off! Board is yours. Guess we're done with that piece. It worked! Yes! That machine's out. You got lucky, but victory is still yours. Ready? Time to make my move. You're up. That's right. Make your move. One more piece off the board. Let's see. Goodbye to that piece. Looks like I'm the victor. Thanks for the game. Let's see how you do. Gotta think about this. Go right ahead. I think my next move should be your move. Time to make my move. One more piece off the board. Your move. Gotta think about this. Goodbye to that piece. Overcharging your machine, huh? I hope you know what you're doing. Things are getting a bit tricky for you, aren't they? I've got you right where I want you. Looks like the game's yours. Let's play then. I think my next move should be... You're up. Let's see. Go right ahead. Time to make my move. Fort is yours. Let's see. You're up. Not that move. Gotta think about this. Make your move. Guess we're done with that piece. I think my next move should be... Go right ahead. Victory is yours, as is this. Consider it a trophy for beating me on all my boards. Safe travels. Who wants to play?
That wall might not be as strong as Takote thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Honor and strength.
Walk with strength.
I don't want you in my...
Are you sure I can't tempt you?
Not even close.
Hear that, soldier?
Not even close.
Would it stop? Snow crunch under my boots.
Might as well look the part.
Any news of trouble today?
Bring me a rep. I'll show them my leg.
Help a Denark trader earn a living.
Is it Gliden?
Outlander, I offer you an honorable trade. You know my stock?
Return when you need it.
Next time.
Are you?
There's nothing you require.
Outlander, will you train today?
Stuff for the stash.
Yeah.
trade with the Tanakh? Are you certain there's nothing you require?
My thought is...
Beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Still too much interference. I have to get closer. Maybe I can find a way to get inside the wall. Where's this water coming from? The water is flowing into the wall. Towards a hollow, maybe. The rocks here might give way if I pry at them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
Said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the Ten have you been up to?
Takote said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
even
metal.
Even if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
Unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, you may lack sense, but you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Takote, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down.
The
machine's heavy weapon.
Soon we march.
That could be useful.
The Sky Clan will fall.
Ballista could do some damage.
With honor!
Okay, better.
Got you, Outlander!
You're not alone. Yet.
I'm not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you. Survive, but killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
We'll know soon enough. always seems quieter when it snows.
Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up?
Well, go on.
Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose the power cell. It's working!
Isn't this impressive? Two children playing siege. I hope they haven't hurt the bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves. And leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, savage, now, and take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Gara. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.
War or no war, the hunting grounds stay open.
Next time, come willing to trade.
Is this a training pit?
It is. Sounds like you've been to one of the other clan's capitals. I'm Arayo. My brother Varrock and I run this training pit. We watched you bring down the bulwark. Made our day to see our arrogant commander so furious. Anyway, if you've been to another clan's training pit, then you must know the drill. Same rules apply here. You can train or take on a challenge. Only your spear and a practice bow are allowed in the pit. Complete all of our challenges, and you can spar with us.
And when I beat you, I'll earn a mark?
If. And yes, a token of victory to present to the Enduring.
Who is this Enduring, exactly? All I've heard is that they're the best trainer amongst the Tanakh.
Earn 3 marks. Then you'll see. Win a battle if you're dead, and distance will keep you alive. This combination gets you out of trouble and punishes your enemy. Survival on the battlefield is down to tactics. Your best target isn't always the closest, so select your target and strike.
Thank you.
To really hurt a defensive opponent, use a block breaker. Then chain it into an attack using a half moon slash. Use what you were taught.
A still blade into useless blade. Brother?
Can you kill Gala as easily as the bulwark, Outlander?
Brother, my blade can... Congratulations. You wanted this fight.
Use your blade.
Fast, agile, fearful.
Are you injured?
Keep that blade moving. Good choice of attack. You've mastered combining attacks. Excellent work.
Fight on, brother.
Keep that blade moving. You'd be right to use range attacks on machines. With people.
Enough! The challenge is over.
Maybe next time. Fight.
You have
Learn.
Skill.
Have courage. Stand and fight.
She hasn't beaten me yet.
Challenge me.
Not? You've mastered combining attacks.
Mareo.
Excellent work. Keep that moving.
After hitting your mark.
You can't keep running. You're not fighting a machine. Close in and use melee attacks.
You all right?
Good. Good work.
Change your moment.
Where is your confidence?
Brother.
Good coach.
Enough. The challenge is over.
Maybe next time. Bring your blade
out. Do you have what it takes? Are you hurt? I am not done. Nice attack.
Fear.
Good.
Can you spell combination. Outlander.
Nice attack. You need conviction. Are you injured? Enough. The challenge is over.
Maybe next time.
Fight.
Earn your mark.
Defeat is one mistake away.
Stand and fight.
Dodge well.
You trained to fight, so fight.
Rock?
Where did she go?
Good work.
Good combination, brother.
Enough! The challenge is over.
Maybe next time.
Have
Earn
courage.
Your honor.
Mareo, defeat is victory.
Rock, you all right?
I can go on. Excellent work. This is fear, not combat.
Are you injured? Use your blade.
You fell Regala as easily as the bulwark, Master.
You've mastered.
fight.
You wanted this fight.
Defense, attack, concentration. A good use of evasion. You alright? My X. Challenge me. Good combinations. Excellent combination.
You're trained to fight, not bad.
Blood of the Ten! We yield!
Damn it!
Damn, you're tough. I think Varrock might have even cracked a smile. Here, you've earned this mark.
Thanks. Two marks, one more to go.
And then the enduring. Most never even get this far. Good luck getting your final mark. And let me know if you want a rematch, another challenge, or more training. You'll always be welcome here.
Until next time, Areo.
Yeah, we'll be here.
Oh, the sun's dampening sounds.
My brother will make it.
Look, I just don't know why he thought going on the march was a good idea.
He's got as much right as anybody.
What's going on here?
The Wallbreaker. Jekka's brother here went off to get himself killed.
He'll finish the climb. I know it.
Not likely.
My brother Pento left to climb the March of the Ten to get his soldier's mark. They were supposed to be done by now, but he's not back yet.
Jekka! Lataka! To your training, now!
Your brother should have stuck to his cleaning duties.
Would you mind checking up on the march? If I leave, my squad leader will kick my ass. And I don't want anyone thinking I'm worried about my brother making the climb. Because I'm not.
I get it.
You can't miss the path markers. They're by the waterfall west of here.
If I head that way, I'll see what's going on.
Thank you.
No slacking, soldier!
I'm coming. Pento, you better stay safe.
Again next time you're passing.
He got well? She was the first of us.
A lesson has been taught. And the rubble of the bulwark.
The commander doesn't want you in his quarters.
Ask what you're arguing about?
Oh, Sariva won't let it rest. She insists our comrade Farika flew on the wings of the Ten. But I say, hanging onto a Stormbird for dear life isn't the same.
A Tanakh rode a Stormbird?
She went up in the air. But rode is a strong word.
Ha! You admit it.
You're talking about her like she's no longer around.
She's not. After she grabbed onto the machine, it flew off with her to that mountaintop.
The Stormbird still circles the peak. We never saw Farika again.
That's sad. What a way to go.
I'll say. A shame no one can reach that mountaintop. She was a great soldier with armor to match, and it serves no one lying up there.
I'm a pretty good climber.
No doubt, but unless you want to try what Farika did, there's no realistic way to get up there.
For now.
I'm telling you, she flew.
Still doesn't count.
Shakes the mountain, yes, returns. Have a word with this old chaplain.
Can you fell Regala as easily as the bulwark?
Are you Chaplain Jera? Catalo said I should talk to you, to see if you need help.
Bold move, wallbreaker, burying Takote's pride beneath the bulwark's rubble.
I was just...
At ease. Many in the clan agree with you, and Marshal Catalo was right to send you to me. There is something you can help with. A few of our soldiers followed him to the embassy at Baron Light, against Takote's orders.
Right. I remember Catalo showed up last, with only a few representatives from the Sky Clan.
When those soldiers returned home, Takote reassigned them to an old watchtower, one we had abandoned to the machines. He insisted that with war brewing, it must be reclaimed, but those soldiers are serving no one out there. If, however, they were to return by request of Hakaro's champion, Takote wouldn't have the backing to deny them, especially when their chaplain supports their return.
Tell a few soldiers to come home and give Takote another black eye? Sounds easy enough.
Go to the Cold Rushes, a long stretch to the west. The watchtower stands beside the falls. Speak to Kiva there, the squad's leader. Good luck.
You're brave. Stay focused. Follow through.
Outlander, this is your... Thank you.
chance to
trade. You've got Regala as easily as the Bulwark, Outlander.
If we want to reclaim our honor, then we must do so in battle with Regala.
You really think ordaining more marshals can make a difference?